Sash.
Smoking like a motherfucker high, little motherfucker bitch, please stop the playing. Sash, all I want a boy's death to the mother boys, we can't hear a word you saying. We don't know your name, can't hang with the gang, crowd jumping when the bass get banging. All I need is dope, so I gotta get paid. Never see me on a stage, just some money is a brand. My head's in pain.
Hey guys, INC Vlog is back again. So, if you didn't watch yesterday's vlog, it's okay. But, if you watched it and you checked the description, you're gonna know what this one's about already. But basically, about a month or two ago, Anthony Panza posted on his Instagram about a giveaway for Colt/Vans tires. And not only is Anthony Panza my like literal inspiration and my favorite BMX rider, but my 2018 GT Performer, which is basically fully custom, I've put probably around $600-$700 into the bike, I would think, around there. And especially the rear tire, because I'm running brakeless on it, so I foot jam a lot to stop. The rear tire is almost completely bald, but I ended up winning the tires from Anthony Pants' giveaway, which I thought was crazy. I thought I had no chance, but it ended up happening. So I'm gonna be unboxing them today, but I'm not gonna be installing them until like spring or summer, because I don't wanna ruin these tires like riding while there's still like salt and like wetness on the street. So I'm just gonna wait until summer to put these on. Let's get to it. So we'll start by opening this, obviously. Oh, look at that. Oh my god. Fresh Colt/Vans tires. Look at that, y'all. Still smell fresh too. Look at that. It's so fresh. That's one. And this is two. And I just noticed I'm not sure if y'all can see that. AnthonyPanza.com. Go check it out, y'all. If you ain't getting nothing from AnthonyPanza.com, then go check it out. So, I know this has not been a very long vlog so far. We're currently at 2 minutes and 35 seconds. So, let's go get some riding in. Alright guys, so me and Nick are out here, Comment Studios. I'll drop his link in the description again. But I'm out here with my street scoop. I got my new wheels from the Phoenix Pro Scooter on here. They look sick. Nick has his brand new setup with the Rapture Pro Scooters below the belt pack.
Everything except for the fork.
Yeah, and the bars.
But they don't come with bars anyway.
We're at the ledge right now, so let's get it. Yeah!
Yes, sir.
That's what's up.
Yeah. Oh yeah, for sure.
Cut the clip, we gotta get to our business now. I'm playing.
I'm ready.
Yeah. Oh! I thought you just whacked your dick so.
Right. The dick spins 3,000.
When you got a bone on it, just hits
that
it.
That was clear. Okay.
Oh.
You're gonna have to cut the audio for that and put music over that.
Because
you got the clip,
good.
But then he goes.
The bone on it just hits
that
it.
That was clear. Okay.
Oh.
Almost.
You want to take that? You want to take that?
Yeah.
All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. But that's it for now. Auntie Vlogs, out.